Dari from Darustic Saltwater Adventures. Today I'm giving you an update on my Fancy Goldfish top, the 100 gallon top. As you can see, we have lights. So I found an old light that I kept, and then I just used it on this top, and look how the colors are popping. Look at the fish, they look so good. Oh my god, they look awesome. You know, one thing about fancy goldfish is they eat a lot and they poop a lot. So you have to clean the water. Just clean the water and it looks so good. The tank is clean. Look at all the fish there. Lovely colors. Oh my god, it's so good when you put the light. The light makes a lot of difference. Look, it shows how much growth they have now, and their colors, you know, how they're changing. Wow, it's awesome. Oh wow, this is awesome, you know. So not much to say. I just enjoy the lights. They are so big. And then I tried to watch them. I was lucky last time because I forgot to do a water change, and I saw the one of the fancy goldfish was getting weird, so I quickly did a water change. You know, this fish, all they do is poop 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 poop. And then you have so much ammonia in the tank, so you have to be very, very careful. So you have to do a weekly water change to make sure that they're good. So far so good. They look awesome, you know. And then see, they can keep on getting bigger and bigger and bigger and bigger and bigger and bigger and bigger, 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 bigger. And then I'll keep you guys updated. This is just a short video to show you that I added lights, and it makes a lot of difference, don't you think? Everybody should have I hope everybody's having a good day, good week. Have fun, enjoy life. See you next time. Bye bye.